Hello, this time I'll show you how to flash the firmware on Xiaomi electric scooter controller. The process is straightforward and can be done in just a few steps. First, you need to install the STLink drivers to enable communication between your computer and the programmer. You can find the link to download the drivers in the video description below. To access the controller on your electric scooter, you will need to unscrew the bottom of the scooter. Before you begin working on the controller, make sure you unplug the battery. After disconnecting the battery, the next step is to unplug all the connections from the controller. For the three motor connectors that have a push-lock metal mechanism, push down on the metal tab and pull the connector straight out to disconnect. Next, disassemble the housing to access the solder joints on the controller. Once you access the solder joints, solder the STLink wires to the appropriate points on the board. Make sure to follow the wiring diagram and double check your work before proceeding. Now that you confirm the ST-Link wires are correctly attached, connect the ST-Link device to your computer and start flashing the firmware using the Reflasher program. If you have a new controller version, make sure to check the checkbox indicated. Congrats, you have successfully reflashed the firmware on your electric scooter controller. Now it's time to reassemble all the components in reverse order, making sure everything is properly connected. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe. Tschüss!